So what is up guys, Nash here from Over Your Cubers. So today I'm going to be modding this cheese sale.
So, hey guys, this is my half fisher mod. Well, more like a two-thirds fisher mod because top and bottom layer are fissured except for the middle. That's just a normal thing right here. Right now I'm tightening the puzzle. And it is quite difficult. Just unstickering. And I'm going to set it up here for cutting, and I can tell you, cutting was quite difficult, honestly. Probably the hardest part of the whole mod, except for, well, getting it, cube shape design and all that stuff is pretty hard. And so right now, I have gotten pretty much all done, still cutting, and it's going to be quite difficult, I can tell you, to get all of that. I had to take a wood block, because I didn't want to completely ruin my table, and right now I'm just going to be just super gluing up these pieces. So today, yep, I'm going to take those, send them down, make sure they're perfectly placed onto each edge piece. And now I'm fusing those pieces back on to the puzzle itself. Pretty much just repeating that process over and over. And right now, I've gotten all the pieces done, assembled. It was quite nice, actually. But some pieces were kind of fell apart a bit. So what I did is I put some tape around them and put some extra glue so they would stay together.
So these pieces are now fused together, and I am going to finish the sanding process on these pieces.
So right now, I'm just talking about the puzzle, and so right now I am filling those pieces with glue.
So, I have gotten all the glue on this, and now I'm going to sand it down and sticker it up.
I'm going to finish sanding up here of those pieces, and now I'm just re-sticking the puzzle over here. Probably the hardest part there was to get the stickers perfect with the cutting, especially with these pieces right here. I can cut them in half, but then put them right there. Continuously having to cut it, so it's perfect. And just gonna repeat that process here, and that's pretty much it. And, anyways guys, thanks for watching, and kick back and relax and watch the rest of the video.